Oh, right, because I changed the camera angle. Hey, can you turn off the overhead so I can see if I'm not as whited out? Nope, that's not going to change it. All right, turn it back on. Yeah, I know, because I changed the camera angle. Yeah, all right, lighting sucks again. Oh, well. Yeah, let me... Yeah, I've started the live stream. I just need to put out the live announcement on Tumblr and the Discord.
They're just tips.
Listen, I will take... Oops. Actually, instead of adding the link, I just wrote...
Hey, did you know Taco Bell slushies actually have flavor?
McDonald's slushies don't. I've never tried their slushies. Don't. They suck. Listen, I told you, as long as it's not meat in it, we're fine.
No, I mean, like, they might have a thickener made of pickles. I don't know.
It's just water and really? Is that why it tastes, Taco Bell slushies taste greasy?
I have no idea. Also, I wouldn't anyway because fast food places don't clean their soda machines.
Listen, it was a gift. Okay.
Honestly, that's why I don't get ice when I go out. Because ice machines are
Well, yeah, they don't get paid enough.
Yeah, but you can still roam.
Don't I know that?
Specific type. People can have reactions to it.
Well, that's fun.
Yeah. It's
very fun and exciting thing to learn. I want to check out the arena next.
You're likely to get killed there if you're not a higher level.
Alright, I will not check out the arena next.
Well, you can get some actually pretty good arena fighting armor from there for free.
Oh, cool.
And you can also steal all the swords once you join and then sell them.
Oh, wait, are there no, like, minor, like, you don't need a fence or anything? You can just sell them dead?
It's not stealing. Because you join.
Oh, okay, so, you were going to show me?
In the market district, you steal these boxes.
Yeah, I've been...
Go through, take all this stuff, sell it. It's a lot of just grinding, but you can just go through all the boxes, get some repair hammers. Nope.
Those are garbage. You can't sell those for shit. So, like, anything that has even, like, one gold worth.
Yep. I just go through. You can sometimes find gold in there, too.
Oh, damn, you're right.
And sometimes there'll be repair hammers.
All right, so time to loot.
Yeah, this is basically how you earn money at low levels. Also, a lot of potion making. In this... cities themselves, they have gardens, and you can go there.
I already stole an alembic. Why is all this garbage?
It's free shit, and there's already vendors in the city.
Okay. Like, Will wasn't worth anything. Ooh, a lockpick!
Yeah, but you just go through, go back to the store, and you just sell all the shit.
You're a genius. Oh, cloth worth 4 whole gold. I'm gonna get 1 for it.
3 gold.
Torches run out, it turns out.
Oh, I'm used to playing the Khajiit, and you get a natural spell with that.
Yeah.
That allows you to see at night.
Yeah, I know. Sure, with suspenders. Look at all these fancy clothes that I'm getting. But it had suspenders. It's fancy.
Also, you can get a lot of stuff for free from your start in the Guild quest line.
Mm-hmm.
You can get more of the equipment to make potions. So
without stealing it from helpless shopkeeps?
Yeah. Cool. Also, if you ever get arrested, why are you not taking the meat?
I did. Did I not? Oops. I didn't.
Nope. Because you can't press R to take off.
You're right. Why doesn't it tell you how many are in a stack? Yeah, not until you click on it, but...
Nope.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Anyway, you can just make a bunch of shitty potions and rank them out and sell them. That's how I make my gold.
What's the best person to sell potions to, do you know?
Thornir after. He takes anything and you have the best prices with him.
Awesome. Alright, we're definitely going to Thornir then. Glad I did that quest.
Yeah. But after you sell this, go to the arena, join the arena, do like one match. I think you're on easy, so you should be fine. And then you You need to take all the swords and sell them.
Sweet.
And they respawn too, I think.
Alright.
Oh, also you can get lotus seeds in the cities. You already did all those.
Did I? Oh yeah, I did.
Lotus seeds?
I believe I did acquire a set of lotus seeds. And I may or may not have eaten them. Because I forgot that that's not how this works.
Yeah, no, it already gives you.
But then it told, like at one point it told me, oh, a silver nugget, nice.
You can just click the spacebar or whatever you have on again to exit out.
Really? I thought it was tab.
No, that is
not. Right. Okay, thank you. Oiled linen shoes, they're waterproof. Did you see that? Thank you for the advice. I appreciate it.
And, oh, when you join the Fighters Guild, they have a lot of good base quests, and it's a lot of fighting goblins, but also, they have a lot of free shit you can take from the basement.
I do love stealing shit from the basement.
Yeah, and they have a lot of good quests once you join the guild. You have to check, because in the higher level offices of some of the guilds, until you get further along your quest line, it will be considered stealing. Mm-hmm. So, make sure.
That is not stealing?
Yeah. Well, other than that, you're good. Oh, and make sure never steal.
Why?
One, it's considered stealing. Thieves Guild.
Oh, right. Beggars are part of the Thieves Guild.
Yep.
I'm over encumbered!
This means you can't move, so put something back and go sell something.
Oops.
No, there's still three items.
I forgot that I have to click on it.
You are at the limit.
Is that good?
Yeah, you can go sell your shit.
No, I'm not. Matching is bad. Whatever, it's worth it. Wait, where's Thorn here again?
He's in the middle. Nope, right.
That way?
Yep. Down the middle, to the right. Yes, I have an entire city. Nope.
Right, as in left?
Yes.
Yeah, you and me both. I'm trying to explain that I don't get until my right from my left, and I was using the fact that that line dancing was bad for me at school formals. And Shep, where your purse is just as full after you buy.
It is good to see you again. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Yeah, he's sparkly.
I don't even have to negotiate with him.
No, you see this haggle button?
Yeah, I've used that.
You can put it all the way to easy or hard, which means you have
better prices. Easy is worse prices, hard is better prices. Selling items at 83% of value as opposed to
53.
Did you never notice that?
Honestly, I don't bother with it.
You don't expect me to make
it's the
that.
Same amount of price, but they'll say like I can't afford that, and it's like, bitch, yes you can. I can see how much gold you have. I'm selling these, and his money is not going down. Oh.
It's a weird trick. It's one item at a time. That's it.
That's a fair deal.
The white stuff.
That seems a.
Would you like three pairs of stitched leather shoes? 10 linen pants.
And you can just sell all those if you don't need them.
Of these restore fatigues?
Yeah, that you made.
For a build that doesn't require? Man, this guy's a sucker. I love him.
You can do this with anyone.
That's
yeah, but nobody else will give me
pay.
six gold for him.
You can also up the price the better you are.
Yeah, I know. What is dispel?
Honestly, I didn't bother with the potions when I was 12.
That's fair.
Wait, go back up. Those stones, Valara stones.
Varla stones.
Those are the most expensive. They don't have any use to sell them.
Oh, I thought you could use them for something.
What?
Well, I mean, they act like soul gems in Skyrim. Oh, I didn't sell it. Okay.
Sell it and you'll get a new piece. You'll get approached next time.
You've made a good...
Should I just sell all these gems and things?
Yeah, they don't have a use besides.
Okay, right. I'm just so used to being like...
You drive up.
You can use them, but you can't. Because there's no crafting for this.
Which is frustrating and throwing me off constantly.
That seems a fair price.
Welkin stones are... No, those definitely do like a magicka thing, don't they?
For one quest line, yes.
Oh.
Honestly, there are a dime a dozen in any Aelia domain.
Cool. Hey, you want 14 Welkin stones? I wasn't planning on it. That's everything. Look, I have almost 2,000 gold!
Yeah, you also need
Thank
a vial.
You for your business.
That's fine. Hang on, excuse me while I make more potions using my stolen alembic. You are correct. What is an alembic? Like,
it's
no, I know what it is, but like, what does it make? What's the difference between that?
No, it just makes.
Always do a restore fatigue. Excuse me. Ooh! An apprentice of alchemy! Oh, four potential effects. On my
first two effects.
Sweet. Silence. Restore intelligence. It's not. Oh, what? Why did you do this? Yeah, I know.
Anyway, besides just going out and gathering stuff, going to Goblin Caves.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot of low-level.
I don't want to lose this yet because that is one of my only health potion ingredients. Wait, should I use these or no?
You can find a lot of them actually in the Elven District.
No, it doesn't matter. I can't use them.
Yeah, no. But you find them in.
Mm-hmm. Makes sense.
And you'll find different.
They did that in Skyrim too, which I thought was really nice. Different biomes and things.
So you can get the steam mushroom.
Yeah, I already used it all. Do I have anything? I don't think I have any more pears.
Nope.
Damn. Anyways, Thoradir, would you like some more potions? Ah, goddamn. I'm so used to hitting escape.
It is good to see you again.
Good to see you too. I just turned around. Do you have
like rumors? Do business. You can sometimes get quests from the
Mm-hmm. They're useless in every game, then.
No, I mean like one strike in it.
Yeah, that's how most of them work.
No, in Skyrim, you get like five strikes.
No, you get one. What is dispel?
Again, I don't know. I think it's about matter.
Hmm. 1 point? Yeah, no, you can take it. Five points? You can have it.
An excellent bargain.
Sweet.
Thank you so much, for Thorner. Your patronage. I understand the Fighters Guild is hiring new members. Not bad work for some folks.
Yeah, it's trying to get you the Fighters Guild quest line.
Meh.
No, you can actually get
return
this.
Soon.
Hey, you were telling me this.
All right, guilds.
I'm going to check out the arena. What's wrong with those banners? Oh, they're sideways. That's why. I want to check out the arena. Alright, south it is. Wait, you can fast travel within the cities? Oh my god!
Yep.
You're so smart.
What is it, citizen?
I didn't know it. It's not basic. I have so many fly on Anita. Wait, this isn't pickable. Where's the lavender? There isn't. You're wrong. Sorry. You're getting all sassy with me, and it turns out you don't know shit.
Oh, you can also raid some of the sewer systems.
Ooh! Fancy!
You have to go to the waterfront district to start getting the new skill class.
Mm-hmm.
But besides that, it's really fun. It doesn't have.
The thief field? Why would that have I don't remember any conflicting moral points. And? That's just how thieves are, dude. This is the temple district.
Why would they have
I don't know.
I will show you where the
Marana Rian?
These are just all the houses.
Temple district.
Why are you traveling to the temple district?
You told me to travel to the temple district.
I said they have stuff like that in the temple district. You don't have to. Okay, go back.
Oh, to? That door?
Nope. This. Go into here. Lotus seeds.
Thank you. Garcia wears a women's size 10. Yeah. He was telling me because he actually got a pair of shoes that were too small. And I was talking about how I wanted to get a pair of black combat boots.
Okay.
What? The cats?
My sister has big feet. Just a lizard in the water collecting some lotus seeds. Mind me. Just a lizard lesbian. Lesbian lizard. You know how it goes. Excuse me.
Now you can go to the.
Mm-hmm. Well, I've been here. Is that Thornier? No, nope. It's Hundelin.
Hello there. Welcome to the arena.
I don't think I've ever seen you around here before.
Thanks.
I know all the regulars, believe me. If you're looking to join the arena as a combatant, you need to head down to the Bloodworks and talk to Owen, the Blade Master. If you're here to bet on a fight, on the other hand, you're talking to the right man. There are matches all day long, from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. That's a lot of chances to fill your purse with coin.
Why wouldn't I bother?
So what do you say? You want to bet on a match? Oh, all right. Very well, then. If you need anything, please just ask. I'll be happy to take your bet if you
change your mind. He's so sad. Elsa, did you just like...
If by any chance...
Oh, I already knew this.
Have a good day.
No, you...
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Jolring. I come on behalf of my master, Umbakano. He asked me to deliver this note.
It's a really
I believe it is an invitation to visit him at his manor in the Imperial City.
What a dickhead.
Yeah, Yeah, so it's just a really long one you can do in the background on this floor.
Mm-hmm. My master is a collector of alien antiquities. It has come to his attention that he recently sold an item that interests him.
Okay,
I believe the note will give you all the details. My master, Umbacano, lives in the Talos Plaza district of the Imperial City. He is known across Cyrodiil as a collector of alien antiquities.
Is this Vicini? Like, yeah. Blonde Vicini.
You need money fast. Try Jensine.
Gray hair.
You can sell almost anything.
The gray-haired Vicini. Vicini if you live to see in old age. I don't fucking know, dude.
Sure.
Good day.
Except he's not in charge.
Whatever. Where's...
Go to the Bloodworks.
Where's Bloodworks? That's what I was trying to do. Ah! Bloodworks.
You cannot sell any of the armor that you get here, but you can sell the sword.
Why not the armor? Really?
Follow the green
man. That's a weird looking place.
I don't know who you are, friend, but you've got about 10 seconds to tell me what you're doing in my bloodworks before I lop your arms off.
Wow, you're so mean.
You what? You want to be a combatant? Look at you! My granny could beat you, and she's dead.
My granny could beat you, and she's dead. My granny's better than you.
What is it with you people? You walk in, want to be combatants, and your entrails end up decorating my red room. All right, it's your funeral. Welcome to the arena, you filthy pit dog.
Wow, no, you didn't mean me.
You're free to fight so long as you know the rules of competition. Now let me give you your battle raiment. It's the uniform of all arena combatants. Do you want a light raiment or a heavy raiment?
I gotta wear a uniform?
Heavy.
Here, wear it proudly. And keep it in good condition, would you? That way I can give it to some other suicidal idiot after you're dead.
Rude.
Just let me know when you're ready for a match, but we can get this over with. That's Isabel Andronicus, crabby old woman who sits over there. She's dear to me, so if you wrong her in any way, I'll rip your damn liver out.
I like him.
That's me, genius. Down here, I'm the boss. I don't care if the Emperor's ghost is floating around. In the Bloodworks, he answers to me. The first arena blade master, best damned warrior that ever lived, served the Order of Diagna. Got killed fighting the orcs. Azura rest his soul. The reigning grand champion is Agranat Gromalog. His fighting name is the Great Prince. He's an orc. Well, half orc, actually. So they say.
That's not a playable race.
The important thing is he's been grand champion for nearly a decade. Why? Because nobody's had the guts to face him. The Great Prince is unbeatable. At least that's what the people of Cyrodiil have come to believe. Maybe it's time someone stepped into that arena and proved them wrong. Get a move on.
Ooh, fortify personality and athletics. It's a bra and a skirt. Oh my god, this is the heavy armor? Are you shitting me? What does the light armor look like then? Like, two titties and a smile? What the fuck?
I guess Owen will let anyone join the arena these days. I guess I shouldn't let it bother me.
Yellow team champion, their teams? Wow, you're rude. Is this arena raiment, or...?
Oh, hey there. Nice to make your acquaintance. I'm... well, my name's not important, really. I'm a combatant in the arena. Gladiator rank.
What does that mean?
Farewell, my friend. May your blade always...
And who in Shinji's name might you be? Look, if you're a spectator, go upstairs and talk to the gatekeeper. This ain't no damned peep show.
Okay, thank you, Isabel.
And, oh, I see. So you're an arena combatant. Well, isn't that nice? Now get out of my face!
They're all so mean. Is it? Oh, that's Agonac.
Hail, friend. I don't believe I've ever seen you down here in the Bloodworks before.
Wow, the only friendly person is the fucking champ, random champion.
My name is Agronach Gromalag. Most people just call me the Grey Prince. It's kind of silly, I know, but the people of Cyrodiil need heroes. I'm more than happy to oblige. Ah, so you're an arena combatant. It's always good to meet a fellow warrior, especially one who isn't here just to kill the Grand Champion.
I mean, not yet.
Yes, it's what everyone calls me. I guess I'm partly to blame. I have never made it a secret that I'm actually only half orc. I am a lord's son, yet I've been denied the noble privilege to which I'm entitled. So I have become the Grey Prince, noble in my own right.
Good for you.
Still, if I could prove who I really am and show the world that an orc can be noble in blood as well as deed, maybe... Yes, you could help me.
You do this to all the new recruits?
I grew up here in the Imperial City, but I was born elsewhere. My mother was a servant in the employ of Lord Leviticus and resided at his fortress. Lady Leviticus was a shrew of a woman. The Lord and my mother grew close and ultimately fell in love.
Mm-hmm.
I was the result of their union.
Mm-hmm.
When the lady learned of my birth, she was furious and threatened to kill both my mother and me.
Well, so you're also illegitimate, my dude.
Leaving my
you don't
claim to
have
nobility
a claim
behind.
Unless you've been legitimized. That's not how this works, sir.
My mother died recently. Before she passed, she gave me this key and told me it would unlock the truth at the place of my birth, Crowhaven. Crowhaven is a ruined fort far to the west of here. I'd go myself, but my training regiment doesn't allow for the luxury of such an excursion. My friend, you must travel to Crowhaven and use the key to unlock whatever it is that holds the proof of my birthright.
Okay.
Find this proof and return it to me, and I'll share with you some of my finest combat techniques. Trust me. You can't learn these moves in a book.
Hey! Well, let's go get ready for a fight then, huh?
You haven't run home to Mama yet, huh? That's a good sign. So, you ready for a match, or do you just need some information?
My mama's dead.
All right, maggot. Looks like you're suited up in your battle raiment and all set to go. The Red Room is just over there. When you're ready to get eviscerated, just head up the ramp to the arena. Good luck, and may Azura have mercy on your soul.
Oh, nice. Starting to refresh yourself. Oh, it's a healing base. Okay. Wait, hang on. Is it a Titty Mickey kind of thing? Or is that fabric? It's hard to tell because my skin's blue. I think it might be actually be fabric. Or just weird shit. I don't know. Let's make sure all our magic shit is ready. Fucking go. Spells. I don't have any healing spells actually yet, but
good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. For this match, we've got some fresh meat! Two brand new pit dogs! So let's not waste any time! Let the battle begin!
Oh.
Winner! All hail the combatant from the blue team. Victor from the blue team, leave the arena now and rest. You earn it.
That wasn't it. And now I can take all the weaponry. Oh, now I can't. Then that was stupid. How do I put... I can't. How do I drop this? Just eat it, I guess. Fuck, I fucked up! Actually, no, you know what? I can just fucking... Wish you could drop things in this game.
From the blue team, leave the arena now and rest. You earn it.
Thanks.
By the nine divines, you did it. You actually won. You ain't so bad after all, Pit Dog. You may even survive enough matches to advance in rank. Here, kid, this is your payout for the victory. There's more where that came from if you can keep on winning. Now go unwind before your next fight.
Do that much. Magic weapons are so hard to get, she said. But it weighs so much. That weighs more, though. You know what? We're gonna sell the longsword and stick with the debaser. I don't know how to recharge these things, but hey, who cares? Wait, the greaves come with... Okay. It weighs 72? It weighs 72 pounds. Then again, 30, 18, 12, 10, 6. It's just all of it in one, isn't it? worth it? Is it not worth it? I don't know, but I need a fucking house. Cool, yeah. Can't fucking take anything. Oh, the Ransom of Zarek. Ooh, sell it for 25. Yes, please. Can't sell the armor, she said, which is a pity. Doesn't open. Okay. Weird. I've already been here. I'm not talking to you, sir. Wait, are those steel? Zarnir, you want some money?
He still teaches, though he lost his passion for it after the levitation act was passed.
It is good to see you again.
Good to see you too, bud.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
He has corn flour. Cool. Wait, hang on. I have a... For one? Bullshit!
You're trying to drive me out of bi-
Fucking not, sir. Oh, that's not what I wanted to sell. There it is.
Thank you.
What is my weight now? 238. I still I could keep, just keep on the arena raiment.
It is good to see you again. Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Is He only sells clothes. Cool. Thornier does not sell armor. Even any very good.
Please return soon. It's always a pleasure to see you.
Greetings, Argonian.
Greetings, bitch. I should read that. Oh, that already explained. I have a collector, Iliad statue, piqued my interest. Remunerate in order to discuss the matter. Okay. I just need I need 50 more gold. Come on. I can't carry shit. What about the other plaza? Guess I'm screwed. Anyways. Ah, the other plaza. Did I already loot this plaza too? I just realized I did the one. I must have. Oh, that's. Oh!
What is it?
Yeah, that's better. Hey, Thornier.
It is good to see you. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamria. That's a good deal. You drive a good price for a good customer.
I've got to just give up some shit. Like, I can't...
Thank you. Come again.
I don't know where to store my stuff.
Please, return soon. It's...
There's nowhere safe to put it. That I can't be.
Hello there.
Good to see you.
Good afternoon.
What's new with you?
They say syndicate.
Okay, you know what we're gonna do. Oh, I can just sell that, can't I? I lose it, then I lose it. Take
care. It seems Somerset Isle.
Now we're gonna go to the fucking arena. Take all their weapons, sell them, get a house. Problem solved. This house doesn't come with a chest. I'm gonna be so pissed. Son of a whore. I should have autosaved. I should have quick saved.
Greetings, Bosmer.
What is it?
It is good to see you again.
Good to see you too, my dude.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in? You got a great deal. Thank you for your business. Please, return. See you soon. It's always a pleasure.
One last Warhammer. Yes, Queen.
Good evening.
I've already forgotten which class I left.
It is good to see you again.
Yeah, I got a Warhammer.
Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamria. A good price, thank you. Please return soon.
Thanks. I believe it was a
spare a call.
Actually, we're gonna leave the crystal ball. How much money do I have? Nope, that's not what I wanted to hit. 2103.
Evening.
Oh, that's not the right house. I want...
I mean, of course. All I have available right now is a hovel on the waterfront. That's okay. I'm sure I can find a buyer.
We're gonna quick save, see if it's worth it.
Farewell. Venincia Millicent. Why? Really? Then you've just become a homeowner. Here is your house key.
Yes!
You'll find it in the waterfront district. It's not much to look at. You may want to spruce it up a bit with some furnishings. I'd suggest talking to Sergius Verus at Three Brothers Trade Goods in the market district.
You mean, like, two doors down?
Be seeing you.
2,000 golds removed. Where is the waterfront? Ah, so we go northwest. Is this my home?
Well, what have we here?
Nope.
That schooner trade is bad business.
Aha!
How are you?
Which one's my... Abandoned shack? That's not mine, is it? Where's my goddamn house? Ah! It doesn't even have... Fucking God, there isn't a chest! I just need a place to put my shit. No. I think everybody's closed, goddammit.
You. Hi.
We've never met. Shut up. I've already forgotten which house this is. Nope. Yeah, this one. I just need a fucking chest. Turn east.
Can you spare a coin?
No, shut up. They'll take.
What do you want?
Not this one.
Goodbye.
But yes,
what can I do for you? Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Oh, excellent. A store. I don't have the money for that.
Thank you. Come again. Bye.
Let's go find some alien ruins, I guess. Or just keep fighting in the arena. I don't fucking know. Let's go fight. Let's go grind the arena for a little bit.
I'm a busy man. What is it?
Ah, cool.
Okay, so you're not a complete loser. Don't get cocky. Ready? You call that?
Right, my bad. Sorry, sir.
Okay, so you're not a... Now that's the spirit. You give the people of Cyrodiil a good show, and I'll make sure you get a decent burial.
I dig it.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. Who will prevail? The pit dog from the yellow team.
He's a mom from
the
blue team.
Pit dog from the blue team. Let's find out. Lower the gates.
Okay, so you did it again. What do you want? The yellow team ain't gonna fight itself. You must be downright determined to get yourself killed.
Yep, sure am. Let's go. Really annoying. I have to go back down here and then come back up every time I want to talk to you. Every time I want a match. But, you know, 50 gold is 50 gold. And all I need is storage. Can I not use it on the... Oh, okay.
To the arena. Are you ready for a bloodbath? The winner of this match will advance in rank. So the stakes are high. Pit dogs, show us what you're made of.
Supposed to be left shift, but it just...
Victor from the blue team, leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
Oh wow, I actually took damage this time. I love playing on easy mode. Give me money!
Can't believe I'm saying this, but you're no longer a pit dog. That's right. You've actually advanced in rank. Congratulations, Brawler.
That's not really how I operate, but okay, sir.
You know what Brawler rank is worth around here? Nothing. Face it, kid. You're still a maggot.
Would you call me that if I, like, aged my character?
Somebody. Okay, Brawler, you know the drill. Head up to that arena and show them who's boss.
I took still level one.
Good people of the Imperial City.
It just keeps showing up in all these matches.
The arena. This match is a battle of the brawlers. Let your voices be heard as these brave warriors fight for glory. Combatants, begin!
Four wins is okay, kid, but it don't make you grand champion.
How's money situation? 353.
That Raymond's getting a little tight on you, brawler. I think you need some exercise. What do you
say? I just came back from a match, my dude.
All right, brawler. This next match is going to be a challenge. Turns out there are two wood elf sisters who always fight together.
Cool, they're gonna die.
They're twins, actually. You gotta take them both out. Now get in there and show those tree climbers who's boss.
I sure will, but let me take my meds first. Hey, baby. Hey, bird. Loves that toy. Nobody's watching, which is all right. You know, I think I was getting better views when I had better lighting, and I should really fix that. Where did I put the thing? Dragon. Let me show you how it's done. You know what? This lighting sucks. This was what I was using before I moved everything around. That's very in my face. Ah, flattery. Why did you pop? You whore. Hang on. Time for murder. It's just like four more matches at this rate, and we'll be good. Although if I get 200 for this, that would be nice.
Good people of the Imperial City.
Welcome to the arena.
Can the blue team's brawl possibly hope to defeat the yellow team's wood elf twin sisters?
I mean,
let's find out.
I am on easy mode. Oh, there's a lollipop in my pocket. That was a bad time to figure that out.
Whoa.
This match is mine, weakling.
Good.
Ow.
People, we have a winner. All hail the combatant from the blue team. Victor from the blue team.
That would be such an easy way to get rich.
Those girls didn't stand a chance. Good job, Brawler. Here's your take. One more match and you'll advance again. You beating those twins is a good sign. You got a lot of fight in you. Let me know when you're ready to get bloody again.
Oh, I'm ready.
Your next opponent is a Khajiit. Not one of the quick, jumpy ones either. This cat goes in heavy, usually with an axe. Now go get him.
Yeah, it's a lot more helpful the more you do work for him.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. The winner of this match will advance to the rank of Bloodletter. Wants it more? The yellow team or the blue team? Let's find out.
This match is
best technique are passed on by the survivors. Oh, that's true, though. Gaiden Shinji, Blade Master, First Era, 946. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so you can fight.
Ooh.
Your new title is Bloodletter. You're getting into the real game now, kid. More gold for more blood. Don't disappoint me. You made it to Bloodletter, which is more than I can say for most people who step into that arena. Keep it
up. Most people aren't fucking good.
The next opponent is a Red Guard. I've seen him fight with both a mace and a sword, so be ready for either one.
I mean, I'm not having sex with God, but I am God. You know what I mean. How's the debaser doing?
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. There's nothing better than watching two eager bloodletters fighting to the death for fame and glory. But enough talk. Let the battle begin.
Mesa.
Good people, we have a winner. All hail the combatant from the blue team. Victor from the
Sure have.
That was a good fight, Bloodletter. You really showed that Red Guard who's boss. Here's your take. Now go clean yourself up.
Yep, that's enough money. Well, actually, let's make a little bit more.
Come on, Bloodletter. Don't lose your momentum now. Keep fighting. Your next opponent wears a heavy raiment, but attacks with a short sword. She's like a heavily armored wasp and has the temper to match. Careful.
Okay. I mean, is not heavy armor the armor you want to be wearing with a short sword? You don't want people to get too close to you. Especially when you're so stabbable.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. You came to watch these two bloodletters do what they do best, and they're dying to prove their worth. So let the bloodletting begin.
Oh.
We have a winner. All hail the combatant from the blue team. Victor.
Easy mode really is easy in this game.
Leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
Okay, so you killed the Breton. Don't get a big head. Here's your payout.
Yeah. That's nauseating. Wrong way.
Is it true that Mandil can open almost any lock?
Farthas Yules. I've got a nice house. I have a little income. Quite comfortable.
Love his hair. Time is amazing.
It's a beautiful city. I love to walk, talk with everyone, hear the news, share the little stories of the day. Venivia Melisea takes all the merchant complaints in the city.
I know that.
But take care. I have powerful wizards. It could be a dangerous situation.
Sergius.
What do you want?
I want...
Let's do business.
A storage area.
Another satisfying...
Sure, sure, sure.
Farewell.
Let me show you how it's done. Uno will rise and burn. How it's always roaring in 1940. Hey, baby. Boom, ba da 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 area. It's a whole... I knew it. Fucking chest. Okay. I keep forgetting to fucking sell that. Do I really only have 2 lockpicks? Gotta stop doing that. I paid 750 gold for a goddamn shitty ass little chest. Oh my god. Let's go talk to our friend Thorinir, sell some shit, and then do some other shit.
What is it, citizen?
What can I do for you? It is a wonderful city, and I'm proud to have served her for 40 years. But I'm
you
ready
have nice
to retire.
Armor.
Let the
Can
young
I have
folks
it?
Take over the reins.
Okay.
Move along.
Spit it out or hit the road.
Can you spare a coin?
No.
It is good to see you again.
I got some around. Shit for you, you to buy.
You got a great deal there. Come back and see. Please, return soon. It's...
Alright, next quest. I did that. Oh, right, I didn't do that. Is oh my god,
I've killed far worse than you.
Welcome. My master instructed me to show you up immediately. Please follow me.
Okay. I just got fucking threatened by...
How are you?
Hello, darkness, my old...
Hello, Tark!
I've come to talk with you again.
Please, have a seat. Thank you for coming. You may recognize that statue over there on the table. The very one that you recently sold for less than its true worth.
I mean, yeah.
As you may know, I am somewhat of an enthusiast for alien antiquities. In my own modest way, I have amassed a rather considerable collection.
His face is so funny.
I have recently become interested in obtaining the complete set of these ancient statues. I believe that 10 still exist. No mere shopkeeper knows their true worth. If you bring them to me when you find them, I will pay you double for each one.
Mm-hmm.
I am looking for the... Through my research, I have learned that they were removed from the temple before its sack by men. I believe they were hidden in various alien settlements across Cyrodiil, although I do not know the exact location of any of them.
Helpful, thanks.
Why? Have you already... Well, then. You know it as White Gold Tower, the center of the ancient alien capital of Nibiru.
While watching, so don't expect quick answers. That's all right.
It was brutally sacked thousands of years ago by humans led by Alessia. The Imperial City is built over the ruins of that ancient city.
What's Battletech?
What can be said about taxes? They're high, but we must pay. At least they are administered efficiently, and the shrinkage is within...
Wow, somebody worked in retail there. Shrinkage, huh?
Stop talking.
Wow, don't be rude. Wait, where is this? Where is the statue? Where'd you put it? Oh, there it is. I'm the dog with you again. Oh, but he just sticks it on the... Alright, fine. Why? Oh. Oh, we'll go back to this. Giant mechs, turn-based, taking a space kingdom back for a princess. Ooh, didn't mean to do that. I just want to go away.
I haven't time for fools.
I haven't time for you, bitch. Well, that sounds like fun. I hope the princess is cute. And I hope she has a good nature. I say, it's like, ooh, russet felt. Climb over every fucking box in the city.
Horrid beasts. I hate the things.
Good day. Well, well. You interested in acrobatics training? You'd be quite a challenge. I'm Ida Lenorman.
Lenorman?
Good that you want to get better. Good day.
What can I do for you?
Good thing we...
Oh, what do you want?
It is good to see you again.
It's good to see you too, bud.
Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all... That's just not reasonable. You're trying to drive me out of bed. You drive a hard bargain.
Thanks.
You drive. That's more. Thank you for your... Please, return soon.
Let's go exploring. Isn't this a fancy place?
Greetings, Magister. How can I be of service?
Farewell, citizen.
Lake Rumor. Where is that, anyways? Over in Growhaven. Oh. Batch and Anvil and... Hang on. Don't I have another one? Over in Neven Bay. Where is that? Braville. That's not that far away, actually. Yeah, no, we'll do that. How am I as an armorer? My mysticism sucks. Berkentile's pretty good. Acrodatics, heavy armor. Armor, there it is, 30. Ah, I'm gonna be a dragon. God, the FOB is killing me. Blood decals? Hi. For a second, I thought that said water nipples. Do I have my own shadow now? Well, I also don't have the shadow. So Tarnk, I don't know if you're paying attention. I found Way. Cool. What is Way? It's two houses. And some flowers. Morning glories. But the most dumbass bullshit happened at work. This guy and his girlfriend come in. The girlfriend says, I need a dildo. And I say, great, I can help you with that. What kind of dildo do you need? You know, and I lead them over to the dildo wall. Yes, we do have a wall of dildos. Yes, you're still here. Excellent. Not allowed in here. Butterfly! Can I catch the butterfly? Anyways, so I lead them over to the dildo wall. You know what this motherfucker says? You know what this man says to me? He says, how do you know where the dildos are? And I just... I work here and I point at my name tag that says, you know, ambiance and also assistant manager. It does not get better. I tell you what, it does not get better.
So, what brings you here?
Yeah, no, it gets worse. So, he's like, how do you know what the dildos feel like? As I'm showing her, like, the softer ones, the ones that feel more realistic, the ones that are more popular. And I point at, you know, the little, like, sample patch that's on the package. of each fucking dildo that his girlfriend is currently fingering with her finger as he watches. And I say, because there are samples on the packages? This man is just so insecure. At one point, she tells me she's got the one of her little glitter. At one point, he asked me, how do you know what these feel like? You peg your boyfriend with them? And I was like, I couldn't even say, sir, that's inappropriate. He's just dumb. And his girlfriend was perfectly sweet. So I'm just staring at him and I'm like, sir, I'm selling her the dildo, not you. This isn't about you. This is about her. She's the one using the dildo. And she points out to one of our glittery littler dildos, and she's like, I have that one. I was like, oh, I love that one. It's so pretty. Oh, that was when he asked me about the pegging. How do you know you're... And I was like, no, I just like sparkly things. Jesus, what's the third degree? So she picks out... While I'm helping another customer, she picks out some cherry-flavored lube that we have that's really popular. The guy doesn't know what lube is, apparently. I'm still impressed that he knows what pegging is. Guy this naive, like, has he ever seen a vagina before? And he just keeps going. Dumber than Power Rock should have offered to help him choose one for his ass. Honestly, he would have asked more invasive questions. By the time we're checking out, by the time she picks one and we're checking out, I'm so done with him. And I turn to her and I say, is he really that good at sex? Is he actually good at sex? I should have said that. And he's like, he's so offended, as he fucking should be. It's 5:05. We closed about 2 minutes after you guys came in, and you all knew this. You're being insufferably rude to me right now, asking all kinds of invasive personal questions. That, like, yeah, we don't have many boundaries as sex store workers. Like, yeah, obviously. We buy stuff there. Yeah, that's given. Which he asked, like, do you buy this stuff? It's like, no, I just work here. I've never touched a sex toy in my life. Never had an orgasm. No, sirree, I'm a virgin. A vestal fucking virgin. Are you stupid? Are you stupid? So I ask her, is he actually good at sex? And he's so offended. She's like, actually, yeah, he is. And I was like, wow. Are you sure? And he fucking, this jackass is like, you want to tell her he's like, you want to have a threesome so I can prove it? You want to tell her you like girls so we can have a threesome? Like, you're going to out your girlfriend as bisexual to a total stranger because you're insecure about your fucking dick. So yeah, I was a bit mean to him. Fucking worth it. His girlfriend could have done way better. But considering he was the one paying for the dildo and the lube, and he didn't know what to do with a dildo or apparently lube, I'm guessing she's just... He called her his freak leak, which is, as I gather, another slang term for, like, side hoe. Well, like, your kinky one. I don't think she's his freak leak. I think he's hers, and he's being used. This man is being fucking juiced for cash. Like a fucking orange being squeezed in Florida. Yeah, that's well deserved. He needs someone to be an asshole. Yeah. Like, oh my god. He was so offended. His girlfriend thought it was the funniest shit, which is the only reason I did it. Because I knew she wouldn't take offense, and quite frankly, he's not the customer. He may be paying, but he's not the customer here. It was just the most amazing 10-minute interaction I've ever had. It was so fast and so stupid the whole time. It was just, there was so much going on and so much stupid being flung at my face. At one point, I was telling them, oh, you know, that's not the dumbest thing I've ever been asked. Like, this, like, you know, that's not the dumbest shit I've... At one point, she, like, apologized for him, and I was like, oh, that's not the dumbest thing I've heard. One time, I had a guy prank call us and tell us that he likes it when his sister sits on his face, and I'm like, that's it? That's your vanilla-ass incest fantasy? Try to explain to this guy that he's a dick-ass motherfucker, and he's a bitch. And his girlfriend wears the pants in the relationship, even if he doesn't know that. You may think she's your side piece, but, sir, you are the biggest side hoe. You aren't even a side hoe. You're a side wallet. She's not using you for your dick. I guarantee you she's lying to me. Because she's been there before, and he was so shocked when she gave me her, like, information so I could look her up in her system so she'd get points and shit. And he's like, you've been here before? And I was like, she just told you she owns one of our dildos. And you asked me if I use it to peg my man. First of all, you're assuming I'm straight. Second of all, you're assuming I have a man. Third of all, fuck you. What? Don't ask me that. If you want me to teach your girlfriend how to peg you, yeah. I can help with that. But just fucking ass. Anyways, this guy doesn't know it, but he's going to be used as my next fucking comedy bit for customers who need a little chilling out. And for customers who think their questions are stupid or invasive. You can't get more stupid or invasive than how do you know where the dildos are? This man needs to know where his girlfriend's fucking clitoris is. I don't believe he's good at sex. She said he is. I don't believe her. I think she's an excellent liar. And good for her leading him around
Welcome
by the nose.
The Wanted Inn. Could I interest you in a room or perhaps
the elf faces in this game are fucking amazing.
Everyone's talking about the assassination, of course. Here, take my copy of the new Black Horse Courier. Go ahead, keep it.
Thanks.
Have a fine journey.
There's something. Yeah, no, this guy is a fucking moron. It was honestly hysterical. Named Regents. Killed by assassins. No, yeah, we'll read this later.
And keep yourself safe.
I got other shit to do. Like, dealing with the Regency. Ooh, sideposts. Skimgrat, Kvatch, Anvil, Bravo, Leowin. That was Chorl, Bruma, and Chidinal. But, yeah, God, it was a wild time, my dude. Hang on. Touch. So yeah, I really wanted to tell this story, but nobody was really watching, so. Wait until somebody showed up. Look, a well! It's a pity they make it so you can't fall in the wells. Morning glories! And a mushroom! Hello, sir! A summer bullet, Another one. Ah, you fart. Morning glory root pulp. What, not even the blooms, just the pulp? Of a fucking wall climber? You're giving me root pulp for a fucking wall climber? Ooh, lavender. Oh. Do you understand how these things work, sir? It was just such a fucking funny interaction. Like, I'm not over it. I don't know if I'm ever gonna be over it. Like, this man is just so stupid. Like, there's no way. Like, he's like a 14-year-old. Like, you know how, like, well, at least my job is not as eventful. I like the eventfulness. I'd be bored if my job was fucking nothing all the time. I like it when customers come in. What can I say? I'm kind of an extrovert. But, like, fucking. My God. Anyways, this guy. What was I gonna say? I forgot what I was gonna say. Restore agility and shield, and this does burden and damage willpower. Does burden make you less good at carrying things or more good at carrying things? I can't tell. All I do is type paperwork and play Pokemon when I have anything to do. Anything to do or nothing to do. Oh, hey, I found the water. Is that a dead person? That's a torso with a name. Oh, I see. Excuse me. I'm ready to hope you let me call you. Well, that's a fucking dead body. Okay. Let me show you how to. Nothing to do. Yeah, that's what I thought. Good on you being an extrovert. I'm more of an introvert, though. I want to go and do stuff. I mean, I'm not super extroverted. Like, obviously, there are some people who are exhausting. There's always going to be some. And there are some days where I just don't want to fucking be around people. Almost had one of those this morning, actually. I was trying to get dressed, and my brain was like, Green stain, cupcake. Yeah, some are bleed. And no, another one. Like this morning, I was trying to get dressed, and I was like, all right, so what do we want to wear? And my brain was like, none of it. And I was like, okay, but we gotta wear something. What do we want to wear? And my brain was like, ah! And I was like, that's not helpful. That's really unhelpful. Can we get a better answer than that? And my brain was like, ah! So, apologies for blowing out your eardrums. Oh, come on. I can't fucking pick these. You whore. Saw a really funny post the other day. That was the other day, as in earlier today. Ah, rude. Who needs roads anyways? Roads don't have all the good shit. I'm probably going in circles. Wish I could see the map. If there's one thing Bethesda does not do well, apparently it is what? Who's touching me? Not touchy. No touchy, no touchy. Where's my goddamn fucking... The giant log. Rat meat. Tech life, that's interesting. Viper's bug loss. Oh, I didn't find anything? Damn. That's so cute. And let me show you how to. Yes! What do those do? Is this paralysis and night eye? Fancy. Amazing, I've never set anything on fire. This world is not- oh, hello. Popo! Goodbye, Popo. Wolf pelt, I can sell that for money. Are you still listening to me, or did I blow your ears out and now you're mad? Because if so, I'm sorry. I probably should have warned you, but it would have ruined them. Did you see that? That's awesome. Still here, need to try harder next time. That's fair. I was facing the camera instead of the microphone, so there's that, you know. About Fort Ash. Hello? Anybody home? Well, ooh. Monk's hood. Hello? Hello? More fly on Manito. That's exactly what I need. Yes, thank you so fucking much. Oh, hello. Give me your meats. Wait, is that a doorway? That looks ominous. Can I? You see the way she's fucking holding her sword like a dumbass? It's ridiculous. Let me show you how. Ooh, a carrot. Empty. Mm-hmm. Did y'all see that? What the fucker doing? Oh, a watermelon. Nice. Sax always had the good food, too. Never mind. I didn't honestly want to blow out your eardrums. Ooh! A potion of the detect life. How fancy. Thank you. How do you fucking drop things in this game? Like, really? Rest and meditate on what? Oh, hey! A goblin. I'm not going to. Because I have shit to do. Somebody's been here. Goblins are dead, but they left all the jewels and gold. So I have a level up, but I can only level up when I'm sleeping, which is really quite tragic, you know. Ooh, gold. A lion pelt? Yes, please. Give me all of that. I can fast travel here now. What we're gonna do is go home. Sleep. And it's always. A nice, toasty 4 hours of sleep. Sweet. Coasting along is suddenly facing trials the last few days. Alive. How much fatigue have you had? How much damage? Health and personality, or personality. I'm level 2 now, y'all. Thank you. Carry weight went up at 10. Fast travel to Fort Ash. Well, I have also an in-game. Want to guess what it is? Oh, what is it? What is it? What do you have? What do you do? What did you do? I didn't see that message initially. Germ. Why is it germ? I keep trying to hit R to take all, even though I can't. Oh, look, goblins. You don't have shit on you. And our jarm? That, yeah, no, that makes sense. Honestly. Jarm. Do you have two middle names then? Fancy. Aren't you a fancy, fancy man? Let me guess. Jeremy, Anthony, Ronald, McDonald. Wrong on all accounts. Awesome. Jacob. Alexander. Ah! Hey! What? Oh, it's trapped. Oh, and there's a goblin. Jacob Alexander Roasty Toasty. I don't Roasty Toasty. And I set myself on fire. I had another trap. Hang on. Roasty toasty, thank you. Died holding hands. Isn't that sweet? Jacob Alexander Rory. Fucking goddamn it, I did it again. MacArthur. Rory MacArthur. Adorable goblin couple, still no. Okay, worth a shot. I'm gonna go north. Every time. Can I go north from here? Oh, hello. This is not north. What would you say if I accidentally managed to guess your name live on stream? I assume you would just say fucking no. John Jacob Jingleheimer Smith. Well, this is the way I came. God damn it. I just needed to go east. Jarm. No, but I would private message you if it was correct. Oh, I appreciate that. Thank you. I'm going the wrong way. Whole fucking place is circular. East, east, east. Aha! This is different. I'm still partial to Jeremy Anthony Ronald McDonald. I think that's funny. James Arthur. Middle name starts with R. How many names start with R? James Arthur. Oh, hi. Go with auto attempt. Rory? Rory, one of them? Nope, can't do it on that one. Oh, there we go. Ah, fucking puzzles. Well, that didn't do what I wanted to do. That also didn't do what I wanted it to do. Or there, Rory is incorrect though. Ah, it's either James or Arthur. I'm gonna get both of them wrong. Let's go, let's go, let's fucking... Well, that's not right. Try to solve two puzzles at once. I can multitask. Aha! I did it! That's one puzzle. James Arthur Jingleheimer Smith. His name is my name, too. Ooh, I like the bone chest plate. Ooh, you got fucking tactics, my dude. Too bad you're still dead. Ooh, is this one poisoned? It's poisoned. It's enchanted. A steel. Mm-hmm. Look at this fucking sculpting. We're gonna go with James. That's a common name. Did I go this way? James Anosmius. Rosander the Mephalthus. Yes, that's it. Look at the little leapy rats. We're gonna leave them alone. Mephistopheles. Your last name is... Wait, hang on. I'm like this close to getting on my baby name book, my dude. Why is there ominous music? I don't like it. Dead guys, okay. Aletheus. The first one's name is Aletheus. That's not the way I'm here. Is that even a real fucking name? I think it is. Still only one of four. Well, it's James then. I keep wanting to say James Alexander. I know that's not right, but I keep wanting to say it. I should head home real quick. Otherwise, I should.
Get your black horse courier here.
No. Also, James MacArthur was the name of it. Aurelius. Your parents were real fancy. Common first name, bizarre middle name. Did you know Marcus Aurelius? No, was it Marcus Aurelius? I don't remember. What was supposed to be, like, the name of... Flawless emerald. Oh, how fancy. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. No fancy names for me. Oh, they're all boring names? Damn, that's gonna make my life harder. I don't know any boring names. Let me see, I look at my world's fanciest bitch. Look at my fancy new shield! Someday I will become a journeyman armorer. How long that will take, I do not know. Wait, where's my fucking... Why are you not wearing your shield, girl? Oh, that's... It's a very different leveling system, I have to say. I don't know why I'm... What did I just do? Oh. I accidentally opened up the cheat console. Just smashing fucking keys. Alright. Why...
This is a holdup.
What?
Hand it over or die.
Your face is stupid.
Easily done.
No, it's not. I'm God. Am I?
You'll make it.
I want your axe. You're a battle axe. That's not bad. I could sell this. Is that it? Is that everything you got, sir? Love watching the textures load out. I don't even know why either. It's all so fucking low, visually speaking. This game is not all that hefty. Going the wrong direction. Lay your lamps in the kitchen, and let me show you how it's done. I finally learned your first name. I'm not gonna call you by it. Because that's not your name to me. It's so fucking funny. Somnolius Frond. Ooh, what does that do? Just fucking off the road again. Off the road again. Ooh, that sky's pretty. Good night. Monk's Hood Root Pulp, what does that do? Damage intelligence and distress rate. Okay. A house! A house for Mister! Odil Farm! St. Jan's Wort. I like that. It's not St. John's Wort. It's St. Jan's Wort. Blackberry bush. Give me some blackberries. I like how it's not just food. It's also, like, they don't bother divvying up between food, potions, ingredients. Everything is both. I think my torch ran out. Anyways, I'm stealing all those mince carrots. My sister wouldn't stop making fun of me for picking up torches, and I was like, they run out, you know? And she's like, oh, I just play on God mode. I'm like, what? Or no, she said she always plays cheap. So she's never needed torches. I'm not a stealth sort, and I like being able to breathe underwater. It is admittedly an obsession formed by the anniversary edition of Skyrim and the fishy fishies. And I did start an offline save in Skyrim as an Argonian, so I could do more fishy fishies. Because I have no sense of watermelon. Continuity. Radishes! A radigan! A radigan! Da da, I don't know the rest of the words. Roll da 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 da, famous rat. Something like that. I don't think these are fully burned yet. This big ass field, and we like four patches of shit. Fucking ups. Anyways, let's go break into a man's house. Flowers? Flax! Okay. Reset. From what? Thank you, just enough lockpicks to make up for the ones I lost breaking into your home. It's nobody. Randy. Whatever it is. Thank you. Burlap vest, how attractive. Oh, another repair hammer. Thank you. Is nobody here? That's weird. That was kind of a weird time. Anyways, where are we going? This way. Ambrose? Is this the second one, Ambrose? Is there a mine this way? What is this? Ooh, what's this? What's this? What's this? Da 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 da. I found the priory. I should probably enter from the front. Send the name after you stream. Oh, you don't have to tell me the whole thing. I'm having fun guessing. Like, you don't even know my full name. Why should I get to know yours? I don't have as many names as you. I could. I've considered it. Let me show you. Gold! Listen, we're gonna be on somewhat equal footing here, and by somewhat equal footing, I mean, I don't know shit about you. You know shit about me. My afflictions are banished! Now let's seal everything in this priory. The ladder to the great what? Hang on. What? The ladder to the great for it's a fucking tower. What? Bullshit. And the horses. And look at the sheepies. Hello, sheepies. Look at the fluffy little tail. Oxford. That's not a name.
Excuse me. Can I help you? Are you looking for Prior Maberl or Joffrey? I think he's sleeping, but it must be important. Go ahead upstairs and wake him.
Hang on. Let me. Oh, I didn't mean to. Excellent. Turned on auto run. House modeling is really good in this game, I have to say.
I'm Brother Joffrey. What do you want? Emperor Uriel? Do you know something about his death?
Yeah, it was there.
You'd better explain yourself now.
Yeah, I killed him.
You brought me the Amulet of Kings? This cannot be.
Yeah, you're the heir now.
By the Nine.
Wait, no, he's not the heir. He knows where the heir is. The illegitimate.
Who are you? How did you get this?
I'm just some...
What do you know of
the Emperor's
death?
Is this just a thing that you start off as a prisoner?
As unlikely as your story sounds, I believe you. Only the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the Amulet of Kings.
I guess so.
The Prince of Destruction he referred to is none other than Maerun's Dagon, one of the lords of the demonic world.
I do a quest for him in Skyrim.
The Emperor's words, "Close shut the jaws of Oblivion," certainly suggest that he perceived some threat from Oblivion. But all the scholars agree that the mortal world is protected from the Daedra of Oblivion by magical barriers. I'm not sure. Only the Emperors truly understand the meaning behind the rituals of coronation. The Amulet of Kings is ancient. Saint Alicia herself received it from the gods. It is a holy relic of great power. When an emperor is crowned, He uses the amulet to light the dragon fires at the Temple of the One in the Imperial City. With the Emperor dead and no new heir crowned, the dragon fires in the temple will be dark for the first time in centuries.
Oh, that's...
It may be that the dragon fires protected us from a threat that only the Emperor was aware of.
Ooh.
I am one of the few who know of his existence. Many years ago, I served as captain of Uriel's bodyguards, the Blades. One night, Uriel called me into his private chambers. A baby boy lay sleeping in a basket.
Prince raised
Uriel
in secret.
Uriel told me to deliver him
Tell
somewhere
us
safe.
Europe.
He never told me anything else about the baby, but I knew it was his son.
Why did
From time
he
to time,
raise
he would
his son
ask
in
about
secret?
The child's
was he illegitimate? Did he never marry?
Now, it seems that this illegitimate son is the heir to the Septim throne, if he yet lives.
Have you not been looking for the boy?
His name is Martin. He serves Akatosh in the chapel in the city of Kvatch, south of...
Kvatch.
You must go to Kvatch and find him at once. If the enemy is aware of his existence...
My sister's been playing Olivia since
likely,
she
is in
She's
terrible
She's in her early 20s now.
And please,
as she proudly informed
me
that she's never once
limited,
finished the
but
main
I will
quest.
Help in any way I can.
She's been playing this game for 10 years.
One of the youngest Blades ever to serve in the Emperor's personal guard. I am glad to hear that he survived, but I fear he will take the Emperor's death particularly hard.
Sounds like you. What did I do?
The Daedra Prince of Destruction. He
was
I
don't care.
Waste no time. You must find Martin before the enemy does.
Oh, hung.
Let's hear it.
No. Cool. Anyways, I'm leaving. Door to the Great... Oh, this is the Great Forest. What are you chewing on, sir? Don't eat that. That was a gift. This is a gift. It is a Christmas gift. From my boss. Stop eating that. She also gave me a $1 lottery ticket, which I won $2 whole. I sent a candle. About 30 milliliters of cinnamon whiskey, which tastes like cough syrup and cinnamon. A glitter color twist bath bomb, and a meowy and bright marshmallow scented face mask. Stop eating that! Look at that fucking sheep. Look at his little fluffy tail and his little fluffy butt. There we go. Cat cam, do the cat cam dance. Are you done, sir? Really? The minute I switch to the cat cam. Hey, Sebastian. Wow, you spelled his name wrong both ways. You know, it's... I know you probably remembered that I spell it differently than the I-A-N. You chose the wrong vowel. Treat the cat! Yes, we will treat the cat! Hey, baby, guess what? You're getting treats! I still haven't figured out how to set it up. I keep meaning to ask Twilight Dark, and I keep forgetting. How to set it up so if you pay me money, I'll give you catnip. Get my hair. Give me a second. I mean, 2 seconds, sir. Aha! Nope, that's the pen. Where's the fucking... Oh. I was on the wrong shelf. Let me move the camera. Excuse me. Oops. Right, let me move the thing. So I can actually see what I'm doing. No, don't move. You do you not want a treat? Get back here. You don't get a treat if you don't do it on camera. Treats for the cat. Treats for the cat. Mwah. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Yeah, so I pulled all of my fucking can of shit out from the bottom shelf. Realize cat treats were on the shelf above that. Adorable, isn't he? I love him. I love this cat. Who's all that running around his room? And it's always in a length of boardrooms. About shelves. What about shelves? Big oof about the shelves. Oh. I missed that bit. Yeah. I felt a bit stupid. Anyways, now what are we doing? Sure, we could look... You know what? Let's go check out Choral. Oh, hey, Cat's back. You can tell because his shoulder is taking up half the camera. You know what's worse? I deliberately arranged them that way. Sir. Sir, you are in my way. That door. It's the Wayne and Lodge. Your little nose face in the thing. You pick pockets in this game. No, F9. You son of a... Nope, that didn't work out. Yeah, so I don't think this is gonna work. Stop eating my goddamn flowers, you little shit. You're always like this. Why are you like this? I know they're shiny. They can't be that delicious, though. Speaking of delicious. What Oreos? I don't know if I'm there yet. Wow, that's so helpful. Thanks. Let's go look for some alien ruins, huh? Any tips? Ooh, a flower. Tiger lily nectar. Ooh, what does that do? Is everything fucking restore fatigue? Is that just a food thing? It's probably just a food thing. I'm an idiot. Don't do that. Do not. No. That is indigestible, good sir. Honestly, we should probably end call it soon. I have to get up super fucking early tomorrow. Oh, I was about to show you the majestic twit. But anyway. Going in the wrong direction. I want to go that way. Found the Priory. Past the Priory. What? Bruma and the Imperial City. We're going this way. Who's overflown? Realms are wrong. Sorry, and I'm thinking for you. Ooh, strawberries. 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 North Country Stables, okay. Hey, baby. Yes, good stretch. Good stretch.
Greetings, Argonia.
What Greetings, seems to be the problem? Human.
Yeah, I've heard of him. Isn't he a soldier
or a guardsman
in the Imperial City? Let me see.
Stop eating the things that you're not supposed to be eating, my dear. Don't know. Bad kitty. I know you don't give a shit, but bad. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's the fucking thing with the aliens. Oh, that's interesting. Who's this bitch? The Oak and Crosher. Northern Goods and Trade. Ooh. A repair hammer, thank you. Oh. Give me all of your things, good sir. Oh, fire and steel. That's very midi, very Renaissance fire. What time is it? 4:37 a.m. Let us continue. Filching. What's these people away? Oh, half the fucking camera.
What's going on with you? I saw a mud crab a couple of days ago. Ugly little. You look tough. Want to join the Fighters Guild?
Sure.
If you're interested, see Velena Danton in Coral, or Azan in Anvil, or Burz Grokash in Shedinol. If you're looking to join up, I read one of Casta Scribonia's books not long ago. Terrible stuff, if you ask me. But some folks seem to like it.
Okay.
Join the guild. You won't regret it.
And the Mage's Guild. Fighter's Guild. Very hard. Okay. Sitting area? There's a time. Plants! I saw. Oh. I was wrong.
Can't a woman
never mind. And you saw nothing. I ran into a wall. That seems very hack and slashed. You know, I think this might be a church. Cat cam, where it's a very blurry video of my cat. Yeah. Don't sight me, sir. And I'm lost. Come on. Ow. Thank you. Chapel of Stendar.
Oh, you dickhead.
Isn't this the best cat cam? This very close-up image of my cat's butt.
I'm Otius Loren, primate of Stendar. You stand before God's servant in the House of the Nine. Be humble and show respect.
Cat.
Things go from bad to worse nowadays. Priests murdered on the chapel altar.
Oh. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I was just trying to change the camera angle. But my hotkeys keep breaking.
Things go from bad to worse nowadays. Priests murdered on the chapel altar. Oh. What next? A great man. And a true believer, deep in faith and wisdom. He's not part of our community here, but a resident of Wainan Priory, the monastery southeast of town. He seems to be different than your usual
prophet?
Self-proclaimed holy man. Maybe what he says is true, that the attack on the Chapel of Dvela is just the beginning of an assault on the church itself.
Stop being called a church or something.
People are subdued, troubled. A crisis like this tests the people's faith. Take care.
What can I do for you?
Why are you so grouchy?
The worst thing is, no one even knows what happened.
Love this shadow
play. People heard the screams, but when they broke down the chapel doors, everyone was already dead.
Oh, it's definitely a dangerous shit.
The church has taken no official position on his teaching yet. But from the reports I've heard, he may be truly inspired by the Divines. The Grey Mare isn't a bad place to stay, especially if you're low on septums.
I like how they're like, hey, you look poor.
Goodbye.
The face, your afflictions are banished. Just take those? Oh, darn. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Uh-oh. Oh, nobody saw that.
Hi there.
What's going on with you?
I heard there were some goblins around here recently. Awful creatures.
I avoid those things whenever I can. Hot creatures.
Hmm.
Bye. Good day. Hello.
Have you ever
followed? I had the two doors to the chapel. Renoir's books. Look at you, Renoir. Already been through here. Ah, yes. Trade goods. Goods to trade.
Hello. I don't think we've met. Are you new in town?
Sure.
Likewise, I'm always glad to meet someone new. Welcome. I'm sure my mother would be glad to meet you as well. My mother owns this shop. She would be glad of your business. I heard that the Countess is quite upset lately. Apparently, someone stole something very personal to her. You too.
Oh, hello. Isn't that
only
a pretty...
Only the finest wares to buy and barter at Northern Goods and Trades. I'm Seed Neas, the proprietor. Seed How can Neas. I help you? If I don't have what you need, you might try the other coral merchants. Renoir's has books,
Charles,
fire and steel for your armor and weapons. An old cleric with... I heard that the... Good that you want to get better. What can I interest you in? You've made a good bet. seems of an excellent bargain. Come back and see. Goodbye.
Weird that she's able to teach you mercantile skills, but not. She herself doesn't know shit.
Hello.
Where's the books? Where's the fucking fire and steel again? Oh, the sewer. Loading area. What do you mean loading area? That was ominous. Did not like. Oh, there it is. Coral stuff.
Yes.
No. Are they not open? They are not open.
Hello, I'm Rashida, the smith, and this is Fire and Steel. Quality armor and weapons, repairs too. What can I do for you? You've got a lot to learn. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. You've got to be kidding.
Oh, you bitch.
That's a fair deal. That's more
than
I usually
pay. Not at all, but you're just a whore. You know what, I'm gonna go back to Thornier for those purposes. Oh, a steel claymore. How fancy. Rashida's special. Oh, fuck, that's expensive. I just need steel from now on.
Another set.
Sure is.
Be seeing you.
We're gonna go back home. Pick our shit back up. Sell our shit to Thornir, who always gives us the best prices because he is our bestie friend. Oh my, that's the wrong way. Bestie friend, Thornir. Imperial Trading Company, huh?
What's going on with you?
Nothing.
I heard
okay.
People say.
How goes it?
Okay, you.
I've been better.
What's the news?
How long has that been there? You horse. Oh, they did add extra. Okay. I'm just a dingus and I didn't see them. Cool. Merchant district. Market district. You know what I mean. Where's my best friend, Mr. Thornir?
I'm only asking for a single door.
Yeah. Our bestest little friends.
It is good to see you again.
It is good to see you again as well, sir.
Only quality goods. Just not reasonable.
All right, fine. 61% of those.
And a good you. That's more. That's more than I'd usually pay. That seems a fair price. Thank you for your. Please.
Who was it I needed to see about an urn room?
Return soon.
All right, the main ingredient. Okay, which one? The wrong way. Right. Nope, yes. Hello, sir.
Any friend of the society? How interesting. I've heard of these glowing roots, but never had the fortune of seeing one. Unfortunately, I know nothing about them. You want to speak to Sindarian of Skingrad. He's an alchemist over there who specializes in unusual plants, fungi, and roots.
Oh, okay.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Hi, baby. There's your hearts. How did you get that, good sir? Yes, I want a nicer one.
You too.
We're going to the big city armors. Oh, sorry, guy. Wait, hang on. These are the swords ones.
What can I do for you? Let's do business.
Battle axe of hatred. Steel helmet.
I can't afford to do that.
It is bedtime.
A pleasure to serve you.
My God, I look stupider.
What do you want? Let me take a look at what you've got.
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Knowledge is power.
I learned something, and now I have no money left.
Goodbye.
See anything you like? Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Akaviri Warblade.
I'm mature enough to admit I was mistaken about Thorinair. He's a welcome member of our group in the Market District.
Really, you don't look like you're mature enough.
It's been a pleasure doing.
My fighting right now. Back home. Arena gear.
My children are starving. Please help. I can see you are a kind,
your face
soul, gentle lady.
Yep.
Thank you, kind lady. Blessings,
hey, hang on.
I can eat for a day. He's a fairy tale. The Imperial Watch pretends there is a thief king named the Grey Fox who controls all the thieves in Cyrodiil. Of course, it's all just made up to give them an excuse to keep us down. Blessings of Mystara upon
me.
I ain't got nothing to say to you, Fancy Pants. So why don't you mind your own business, eh?
Rude. What a sword. I think we're gonna call it here. I will see you all. Not again this week, I don't think. I'm working pretty much all day for the rest of the week. The only partial day off I have is tomorrow, and I have to get a haircut. So I only have one writer name. I'm working on it, I'll get there. I'll see y'all Saturday night at 6:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for more money grinding.